Finally got to take my new Gen 4 Glock 17 out shooting for the first time. This is only my second handgun since my 1911, so I'm curious to see how it handles compared to a 45. Okay, going hot. All right.